ready, John? We can't keep the Mayan delegation waiting. Or the President, of course.
Am I ready? What do you mean? I was ready half an hour ago. It was you holding us up.
But you know how it is, Joanna. I had to make sure my hair was just right. And then there was the suit.
They should keep you away from mirrors. Nervous?
Very. I've waited for this moment for so many years. Contact. Friendly contact between humans and Mayans is what the Institute was founded for. And in a few minutes, we'll be at the White House. And it will finally happen. Where did that come from?
It was up on ground level.
Hey!
Looks like someone doesn't know when to quit. We've got to get everyone out. Auto-defense will really help me out.
Ready, John?
We're under attack! Get the guns back online! Hurry!
The auto defense will really help me out.
We'll be right back.
Things are desperate. They've planted a bomb. Find it and get it out of the building.
Not be where I think I am.
And it's worse than that, my dear. Just look who you've got for company.
You? I thought you'd managed to escape. We found no trace of you at all.
You couldn't find me, but there was no hiding from the Skedar, as you and Mr. Carrington just discovered.
This is it.
Wait there. I'll make a distraction. It will give you a chance to get out. Use it, or we'll both die.
Why are you doing this, Cassandra?
The Skedar used me, Joanna. You were my best chance for revenge.
Shields down to let Elvis in. I need all the help I can get. Let Elvis in. I need your help.
Those doors are in the way.
So we can die! Thank you. This is the Skedar Phonetic's most holy place. They believe this planet is sacred ground. The battle shrine is located at the most holy part of this holy planet.
First time I've seen another planet from space. It's beautiful.
I don't believe it!
Elvis? What is it? Where are you going?
We have to get down to the surface! Follow me! This is the Skedar Phonetic's most holy place. They believe this planet is sacred ground. The battle shrine is located at the most holy part of this holy planet.
So let me get this straight. It's holy. But there's more to it than that, isn't there?
Yes. In all of the time that we Mayans fought the Skedar, we never found this place. We knew that until it was destroyed, the war would never be over. We fought the Skedar to a standstill. We earned a ceasefire, but we always had to be on our guard. The destruction of this place would mean a chance for true peace.
Then we have to be certain that no fanatics survive. I'll go in and take out the leader. You'll have to summon the Mayan fleet to level the shrine.
If you're caught on the ground when the fleet gets here, you won't stand a chance.
That's a mistake I don't intend to make. This seems to be one of the special pillars.
Thank you.
Get you out in no time.
No! Quick! Give me your gun! Will you just... let go!
I managed to get the fleet to stop the bombardment while I look for you. They'll start as soon as we're clear.
I'd have got out in time if that one hadn't grabbed my foot.
Of course, Joanna, of course.
No, I would have.
I believe you.
We'll be right back. Welcome to Hacker Central.
Hey!
Shoot me, foolish child.
Oh!
child. Disturb me.
Who the?
You,
my gun! Please, don't shoot me!
Target!
Thank you. Grab a body bag.
Thank you. Stop!
Wait, give up! My God!
Thank you.
Grab a body bag.
Yeah. Come on.